What's up there? Today is January the 23rd, and we're gonna do the mask 25 indoor workout. Let's get it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start off with the 100 jump ropes, and we're gonna go from there. If I mess up, I have to start over. So let's go. Now we got that out of the way, let's go get these push-ups. I'm doing 30 push-ups. See how it goes. Doing it off the bench. So my next workout is gonna be the dumbbell curls. 25 pound, arms isolated. I'm going 20. I'm doing it at the same time. Today, remember to like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see what we can do. Let's get this 20. Next, we're gonna do shoulder rotation. 10 forward, 10 back. Next, shake it out a little bit, and we're gonna do squat, pressing straight up, doing 10 of those. Thank you. next workout, I call them 120s. 120s. So, it's curls with the curl bar, which is 20 pounds. I'm doing 40, 40, 40. So, with that, 40 from the bottom, halfway. Then from half to top. Then full curl. 40, 40, 40. Let's get it. Reverse curl. For these, I'm doing 40. Just bending the elbows, going backwards. Now, we're going to do the twist. I'm doing 40 of them. And what I'm doing, I'm going left and right with the curl bar on my shoulder. Let's get it. Alright, now we got that out the way. My next workout, we're gonna go in front, above, behind the head, squat, above, forward, down. Do that till I get to my 20 squats. Eventually, my squat will get better. So, let's get it. Alright, now we got that out of the way, we about to do some more lunges. On the lunges, we're doing 40 lunges. You do whichever way you want. I still have my curl bar on my shoulder to do my lunges. I'm doing 40. So you can go straight if you want, but I'm going to do one and turn to my left until I come to the front 10 times. Let's get it. Four. Five. 6. One more just in case, if I lost count. Alright. Get some water. Next workout is going to be the jabs. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3. But I like to do mine with the dumbbells. So I'm going to go down for 20, 10, 8, 5, and 2. And when I get to the 2s, I do 20. So let's get it. Make sure you go at your own pace, your own rep. Own weight, do what's comfortable for you. Don't overdo it, don't want to hurt your arm. Let's go, squat a little bit, jab. Down. Slight bend. Jab. £8. Excuse the grunt. Put it in. Slight bend. Jab. Jab. All Fly bend. Jab. See, we're knocking it out. Knocking it out. So let's get this L roll. Doing 10 L roll. I like to do it from the bench. Next workout, we're going to the dips. I do 20 dips. All right, going to the curl bar. With the curl bar, not the curl bar, but the dumbbells, 25 pounds. You're gonna do the same side. My same side, talk about left leg. Left hand on the bench, leaning over, pulling straight down, for holding down, going straight to your chest. This is your target number. My target number is 20. So, let's get it. Now go to the other side, repeat the process. Right leg, right hand on the bench, pull on the left. Mass workout. Next workout, we're gonna do the seated press. Dumbbell on the side, going straight up. I'm doing 20 of these. Let's get it. All right. For the next workout, we're gonna lay on the bench, and we're gonna do dumbbells on the side, and we're gonna rotate them in. So the side, and we rotate in front and the center. We're gonna do 20 of those. Put one dumbbell down when you finish your count, your target number. One dumbbell in the middle of your chest, arm kind of straight, still in the back, one straight back. Go in front of your face, because I don't want you to hit yourself in the face. So, doing 20 of those. Let's get it. Then we're down. Next workout, knees to chest. You're gonna take a deep breath. When you exhale, you're pulling your knees to your chest as soon as you exhale. I normally do five until my breathing comes down. Deep breath. Exhale, knees to chest. 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 All right. Moving right along. Good thing, yo, we're done within 25. Next workout. It's the forward claps, overhead claps. Forward claps, overhead claps. When we do them, you gotta keep the arms even with your shoulders. If it's down here below it, it don't really count. If it's up too high, it don't really count. And make sure you keep your arms straight when you do it. I'm doing 40. And if you after you finish your first one, you can rotate around, shake it out, or go straight to the second one like I do. Let's go. 40. All right, let's work out. We're rocking these kettlebells. For the kettlebells, it's gonna be three different workouts. One, you're going straight up. One, even to your shoulder. Three. And the second one, we're gonna do a bend, like squat. And as you're going down in the squat, you're raising the hands up, even with the shoulder. Doing 10 of those. Both, all these, we're gonna do 10. On the last one, we're doing fly. Doing 10 of those. My kettlebell, 15 pounds. Go with that weight that's comfortable for you. Let's get it. Check it out. Fly. Alright, next workout is the steppers. With the steppers, put your left foot on the stepper, raise your right, put both of them down. Rotate, put the right on the stepper, raise your left, both of them down. Then count for one. I do 50, and I rotate every 10. 10 of them, I do jabs with the 2 pounds. Other 10, knee lifts. With the other, try to get to my target, I'm with 50. So, let's get it. Yeah. Now we got the stuff out of the way. Time for the jumping jacks. Do 50 jumping jacks. We're almost done. Let's get it. Now we got that 25 out the way. Let's get that plus, which is the kettlebell. 15 pound kettlebell. What I'm doing, I'm going to twist up from left up to the right. I'm going to get them abs. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. From right, going up to the left. Then on the third one, bend knees, going straight up. And on all these, I'm doing 10. Let's go. All right, straight front. All right, so that's the end of my 25 plus workout. Remember, do stuff in moderation. Go at your own pace, drink water, stretch, and remember, fitness is key. Peace. Yeah.